Hello, everyone.
Hi.
Are you ready to have fun in Pocoyo World? Okay, then let's see what surprises we have in store today. Let's see what color you choose. Red! Let's watch and enjoy an episode of Pocoyo.
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Oh, blocks. Good day for building up and up. And there are some more blocks. Did you see that? Maybe it was nothing. Okay, I definitely saw something that time. Can any of you tell Pocoyo what happened when he hummed?
The blocks moved!
My goodness, look at those blocks move!
Well, I have to say, these are not normal blocks. They really love the music, don't they?
These blocks are so funky, they really can move, can't they?
And when it goes quiet, they all stop moving again. Oh, what a great idea! Let's see what happens when we play different types of music.
Rock and roll! Oh, yes!
Ooh, jazz music! That's my favorite, Pocoyo.
Ah, classical music. Such an impressive sound.
Pocoyo, Pato is, well... Pocoyo, you need to help get Pato down! He's stuck on top of the blocks! Are you really sure you should be doing that? Do you remember? remember what will happen if the music stops, Pocoyo. Can any of you help, Pocoyo? Do you remember what happens when the music stops?
The blocks fall!
They all fall down!
Yes, and if the blocks fall, Pato falls with them! Pocoyo, quick! How can you get up there to save Pato? Of course! The Vamoosh is here to save the day! Pocoyo, bravo! Well, that was some adventure. Music certainly is wonderful, isn't it? Hooray for music! And hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye. See you soon.
Which one should we choose now? Yellow!
Boys and girls, it's getting dark, and it's time to go to bed. The truth is, it was really fun to sing and dance all day. Shh. Look, Pocoyo. Pato has already closed his eyes. What do you think he's dreaming about? I'll bet he's dreaming that he's building a castle with blocks. The biggest castle in the world. Look how big the castle is. It has a ton of blocks. How many blocks do you think it has? Look, Pocoyo. Elly is also asleep. She's dreaming that she's a great ballerina. She dances wonderfully. What style! Everyone is applauding her after her performance. What's Loula dreaming about? Loula is dreaming that she's at the beach, hiding all her toys and playing with all her friends. And Sleepy Bird? Sleepy Bird is dreaming that she's sleeping all day. And you, Pocoyo? What do you dream about? Oh, Pocoyo has fallen asleep. Good night, Pocoyo. Good night, everyone. Sweet dreams. See you soon.
Continue playing. Red! Another episode of Pocoyo.
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
Now let me guess. You're going to play catch.
Pato, play.
No. Oh, come on, Pato. It's fun. Looks like Pato really doesn't want to play catch. Well, what do you want to do, Pato? I see the seesaw. Well, maybe you could play ball with Pocoyo and go on the seesaw afterwards. Oh, you'll only play on the seesaw? Oh, hi, Elly.
Play?
Looks like Pocoyo's found someone to play with after all. Now, don't look so gloomy, Pato. You can go and play with them, you know. No. You're just going to sit and suck, are you? That doesn't look like much fun by yourself. Can you tell Pato how many people it takes to play on the seesaw?
People.
Yeah, that's right. The thing about seesaws is that you really need a friend to get any fun out of them. What's that, Pato? You say you've got a friend? The perfect friend? Who? But that's just a machine. I see that button turns it on. Goodness! Pato! That machine made another you! It looks as if you really have found the perfect friend, Pato. Someone just like you! Oh dear, you two want to play with the same thing. Another Pato? What will you two play? This seems more like it. You're right. These Patos didn't make such good friends after all. Maybe this one will be perfect. Aha! Watering flowers, a favorite pursuit. That Pato likes watering as much as you do. A joke! Ha ha! Wonderful! Oh, I suppose that Pato has heard your joke before, Pato. It seems this Pato wants to watch your other favourite channel. Another Pato? Dear, the Pato copy has copied himself. Pato, is this machine really helping you get what you want? You say those other Patos are selfish. They only want to play their way. Oh dear. Oh, perhaps this machine wasn't the best idea after all. Pocoyo, Elly, Pato has a slight problem here. Can any of you tell Pocoyo and Elly where to look to see the problem?
Behind you!
Pato's everywhere! Oh, they're out of control! What can we do? Think. You've got an idea. Oh, do hurry. Oh, please hurry. Quick. The machine, of course. Oh, dear. Do you think Pocoyo should press the button to turn the machine off?
Yes, press the button.
Well, that's a relief.
Play?
Terrific! Hooray for friends! Hooray for being different to each other! What's this? Oh dear! Bye-bye! See you soon!
Let's continue playing! Super Pocoyo! Everyone, let's pay close attention to his advice. Only one left. Purple. An episode of Let's Go Pocoyo. Hi, Pocoyo.
Hi.
A camera. You know what a camera is, right? That was the flash.
Flash?
Yes, the flash. Do you know what that is, Pocoyo? Picture. That's right. Oh, you're taking more pictures. A flower. Wonderful. Pocoyo's Fairy Tales. Hello, Pocoyo. What's that?
Story.
Ah, it looks like Pocoyo has a story for you. Once upon a time, there was an ant and a dinosaur. They both had lovely balloons. They were so happy. But then the dinosaur's balloon popped. He was very sad. He cried. But the ant got the dinosaur a new balloon. The dinosaur was so happy. He smiled. But then the balloon deflated. He was sad again. He cried. But the ant gave him his balloon. The dinosaur was happy. He smiled. But now the ant didn't have a balloon. He was sad. But the dinosaur got him another balloon. And then they were both happy. The end. Hello, Pato. A doll. tell Pato what that is?
A camera! It's a camera!
Right.
Camera!
Ooh! Can you tell Elly what that bright light is?
The flash! Camera flash!
Yes! It's the flash!
Bye!
Shape shuffle. A rectangle.
Rectangle.
A diamond.
Diamond.
An oval.
Oval.
Rectangle, diamond, oval. Oh, what's this, Pocoyo?
Fan.
I see a fan. And you've made it with rectangles, diamonds, and ovals. Wonderful. Oh, a kite.
Kite.
Can you tell me the names of the shapes? And these?
Diamonds!
And these?
Ovals!
Rectangle, diamond, oval. Pocoyo, it wasn't very nice to take those pictures. They were funny to you, but they made Pato and Elly feel bad.
Pictures!
Oh my, those are very funny faces. Now that's funny. Hilarious. Hooray for pictures of funny faces.
I have a camera. I love taking pictures with it. I take pictures of my friends. I use the flash.
Camera, picture, flash.
And when we look at all the pictures, we see the funny faces and laugh. And laugh.
It's been great. Did we have fun? See you soon. Bye.